I suppose that's the quick way down.
Revelio.
Is there something to those symbols on the walls?
There is. I've seen symbols like these before. I need to find all of them, then cast at them quickly in succession.
How is it?
Goblin tracks. They're a step ahead of us. Let's see where they lead. This must be it. The store of magic and the source of Ranrock's power.
It looks empty. If they've taken all of it, why are they still here?
Ranrock said there's more to be found, and if he's right about that, it may or may not be located here. Wherever it is, we need to find it before they do. Where is that portrait?
I heard something. I was hoping that was you.
Professor Rookwood, the goblins and dark wizards who've overrun your castle are digging for stores of magic and have broken open some sort of container.
No! Things are more dire than I could have imagined. If, as you told Percival, a goblin in his vault was wielding a powerful magic, then they have somehow learned. It cannot be!
And, sir, they know you were a keeper. Ranrock used the term.
This makes no sense. How did... We shall discuss this later. Right now, you must complete the next trial.
Sir, surely I've proven myself. In light of what's happened, perhaps you...
The power you stand to wield must first be fully understood. Power without knowledge is dangerous indeed. We will simply have to outwit Ranrock. And my unfortunate...
Very well, Professor. Tell me where
I shall reveal the path. Professor Fig.
Revelio.
I would join you if I could. I shall await your arrival in the map
chamber. Charles Rookwood's trial. Boy.
Revelio. I need to reposition that pillar to climb out of here. Perhaps the archway is the answer.
That's how we do it.
That pillar is blocking the path. I'll need to move it. Incendio. Confringo.
Thank you.
so. Confringo! Accio!
God dang it.
Wingardium Leviosa. Accio. Wingardium Leviosa. Incendio! Confringo!
Dang.
Revelio. Capulso! Accio! Wingardium Leviosa.
Okay.
Wingardium Leviosa. Descendo. Accio. Wingardium Leviosa.
Oh, come on, I can clearly jump through that.
Wingardium Leviosa. Descendo.
Yeah, this one's tough.
Revelio. Wingardium Leviosa. Accio. Is there any way to reposition this archway? Glacius. Descendo. Accio. Confringo. If I arrange the archway correctly, I should be able to move the pillar and clear the path.
I'm so confused now. Oh shit. Shit's about to get real, bruh. I gotta change my sound.
I need to proceed to the left here, but how?
Is this where I came from, or is this where I'm supposed to go? I think this is where I came from.
Okay.
Okay.
Perhaps something hit a mark on the far wall. That sort of thing has repositioned the archways in the past.
I hope you pull up.
Expelliarmus! Confringo! Accio! There's a pillar here that no ledge near for me to grab onto. Confringo! Glacius! Expelliarmus!
The hell? Oh, hell no. Is this thing really glitched out, bro?
Confringo. Expelliarmus! Confringo! Expelliarmus! Accio, Wingardium Leviosa. Hitting those marks readjusts the archways. Perhaps there's a way forward from the other side of this one.
I'm so confused.
Accio! Wingardium Leviosa! Wingardium Leviosa. Accio. Guardian Leviosa.
Sense. You gotta love that shit. Charles Rookwood's trial. This man really made this as a trial. Oh, hell.
Experience. Confringo. Expelliarmus. Glacius. Confringo. What a relief.
God dang.
Say, I'm curious to hear of Isidore's travels.
Do come in.
Back in the
Please,
day.
Please, have a seat.
Isidora, we are all most intrigued to hear.
We're ready. I've something to show you. Father, these are my colleagues from Hogwarts. Father hasn't spoken since my brother died. On my travels, I confirmed that which I've always believed. That we have the power to take away pain.
Isidora. What have you done?
I took his pain.
This is uncharted magic, Isidora. You can only see what has been sealed in the jar, and we do not know what power that may hold. But the traces of that magic are different from what I've seen before.
Thank you.
Thank you.
one piece, no less. It is good to see you again.
Professor Rookwood told me about what happened at...
In light of the dire circumstances in which we find ourselves, it is most...
Thank you, Professor. I shall keep this sec...
Good. Are you ready to move on?
I'm ready for whatever comes next.
In that case, introductions are in order.
Allow me to introduce former Hogwarts headmistress, Neve Fitzgerald.
How do you do? I must say that I was not entirely surprised to learn that a student had been completing the trials. I've always believed Hogwarts students capable of anything they set their minds to.
Thank you, Professor. It's...
I am certain that you are more than capable. However, I must first, how shall I say, prepare...
We trust your judgment, Professor Fitzgerald. You should know better than anyone how to manage the...
A vainglorious and exasperating headmaster? I shall confirm that everything is...
Of course. Professor Fitzgerald needs some time to clear the way forward. Until... If you learn more about Ranrock and Victor Rookwood's act...
Very well, Professor. I know.
You do learn quick. Hopefully you will soon hear from Lodgok as well. And we shall... Well done today.